Hey guys, welcome to Redefine. My name is Saurav and today we are going to share some important news that is happening around the world around 3D printing. So let's start. German bicycle manufacturer Urban Bike have partnered with lightweight bike component specialist Smoke Carbon to develop a racing bike featuring a 3D printed frame. A limited edition release, the bicycle in question combines Urban Bike's 3D printed steel frame with carbon fiber bike parts developed as Smoke. Together, we have used the potential of 3D printing technology in our steel frame and combined it with performance-oriented carbon parts, commented product designer Sebastian Minnick. The bicycle is available for purchase from Urban Bike or Smoke Carbon for approximately 8500 euros. Researchers from University of Granada, Spain and the University of Glasgow, Scotland have used 3D printing to enable the diagnosis of parasitic infection using smartphones, utilizing a specifically developed Android-based software application. The platform is able to make an automatic and accurate analysis of the trypanosomatid species using the smartphone's rear camera. Trypanosomatids are parasites responsible for a number of diseases in human and livestock. The diagnosis can be achieved on both mobile phone and a 3D printed plastic accessory, which attaches to the smartphone camera and provides controlled illumination of fixed sample positioning. The next one in the news is the Boeing 77X first flight was powered by two GE9X engines yesterday, an engine that makes use of composite materials and 3D printed parts. The engine has a composite fan case of 16 4th generation carbon fiber composite fan blades, 3D printed parts and ceramic matrix composites CMC material in the combustor and turbine. GE Aviation has been designing and testing the GE9X since 2013. In preparation for yesterday's flight, GE Aviation previously conducted 72 test flights of the GE9X, totaling more than 400 hours of its Boeing 747 flying test bed. To date, the GE9X program has completed more than 4100 hours of ground and air testing, as well as 6500 cycles. Researchers from MIT Media Lab, Harvard University Wyss Institute, and the Dana-Farber Cancer Institute have developed a method to 3D print objects that can control organisms, dubbed as the Hybrid Living Material (HLM) fabrication platform. The team used a multi-material inkjet-based 3D printer and customized recipe for the combination of resins and chemical signals. These signals activate certain responses in the biologically engineered microbes and demonstrate the potential for medical devices with therapeutic agents. Imagine, for example, a variable interface designed to guide ad hoc antibiotic formation customized to fit the genetic makeup of its user, said Neri Oxman, MIT Media Lab Associate Professor and leader of the research published in Advanced Functional Materials. Prekt and Mamo Money architects have completed a sustainable sand-printed installation called Sandwaves in Diriyah, Saudi Arabia. The ribbon-like structure is 3D printed from sand and furan resin for use as street furniture at Diriyah season, a sports and entertainment event in the Al Turayf district. Prekt and Mamo Money architects chose to build sand waves using sand as it is the most abundant natural material in the country and it also responds to local building traditions. The pair hopes it will demonstrate the kind of innovation that is needed for our time in the building industry and how nature and technology can work harmoniously together. Next, biomedical researchers from Texas Tech University Health Sciences Center El Paso and the University of Texas at El Paso are collaborating to develop artificial mini hearts using 3D printed bioprinting technology for space. This heart tissue structure will be sent to ISS to gain insight into how microgravity affects the function of human heart, particularly in regards to the health condition known as cardiac atrophy. The artificial mini heart, otherwise known as cardiac organoid, will be produced using a combination of human stem cells and 3D bioprinting. The project, which began in September 2019, will take course over the next 3 years. It is funded by the National Science Foundation (NSF) and the Space Station US National Laboratory. While the world's tallest 3D printed building has now been standing in Suzhou, China since 2015, it now has a rival of sorts. The world's biggest 3D printed building was recently completed in Dubai. The Suzhou building, a 5-story apartment complex, is taller. The 31-foot tall Dubai building is larger by volume at 6,900 square feet. Its purpose is a bit less exciting than its construction. It will be used for administrative work by the Dubai municipality. The city collaborated on the building with Boston-based 3D printing constructive company Episcor. which also has built a house in Russia that went up in less than a day. Well, that was all that is happening around the 3D printing world at this time. Stay tuned for more at 3D3Find. Also, if you want an object or design to be 3D printed, there is a link down in the description box. Please go and check it out. Thank you for watching and keep printing.